If you don't have money for food, we are here. We can share our food as a humans. That's called real humans. I don't say that's called real Muslim. Because first in this world, no Muslim came, no Buddhist came, no Sikh came, no Hindu came, no Catholic came. First came human. So we are all human.
I am from London, England. I am very tired. I have a very bad knee and a very sick wife at home in England. I just want to leave anywhere.
Yeah, we are still stuck in Srinagar Airport and we can't go out. Look at these crowds here. We don't even know if we can go out from Srinagar. If not, we're gonna sleep here tonight.
Would you treat your father like that? Would you? I'm 67.
I'm happy.
Respect.
Yeah, sorry.
After 50 days, whatever. So we have to wait for the High Court. Because case is already in the High Court. So now they are not waiting for the High Court. They just leave High Court. So this is like a, you know, they are doing like this is
strong arm.
Yes, this is just nothing. This is by the force they are doing. They are forcing to the people, they are forcing to the High Courts.
所以现在的状况是，我们本来期待11点他们会有一个结论，但是现在又要再延后4个小时。其实这个 35A370 的这个法案啊，其实已经在最高法院审判大概3年多了，但是持续的他们就是一直往后延。那现在的状况是，政府军方想要强行通过，那等于说他们是不等最高法院的判决，就决定现在看要不要撤回这个370的这个法案。
They have majority, I think they can do anything.
如果真的被他们撤回的话，一定会造成非常非常大的暴动，就跟上一次在2016年的状况会是一模一样的。
Yes. Either by hook, either by crook, you should leave tomorrow. We don't know what's going on. It's better you can leave.
现在我们没有电，刚他们去问说，如果你有机票的话，你就可以离开，但是如果你没有机票，他就不让你去机场。那我跟这个韩国人是没有任何的机票，所以明天可能，就算我们想走，就算明天早上要走，可能也没办法。我们还在等消息，再看看。可能真的要被困在这里很久，我不知道到底在这边要被困多久，但是
我们现在划船出来，在水中买水果。That's too small. This too small. You still want it? 现在只好苦中作乐，在这边买水果吃。
How is it?
Yeah, being a sugar man.
Slow.
Making progress? Yeah, I think you're doing
well. Slow and spinning.
Great.
大家不要看这个感觉很简单，真的很难，真的很难。因为你像我们完全搞不懂怎么他们在滑的时候都是滑单边，然后就可以往前走。可是我们一定要这样交替，不然船就会一直转，一直转。有任何机会要出去的话，就是现在跟司机谈价钱，因为现在计程车的车资非常非常非常的贵。
Early in the morning, 4 a.m.
Are we gonna go 4 a.m.? Mm.
Yeah.
Is it necessary to go 4 a.m.?
Why go so early?
Then after they will close our roads.
All the roads closed.So usually nobody check us 4 a.m. Nobody will check.
Maybe I am not sure. Maybe someone check.
Morning time. Let me explain you. Early morning, there is almost less scooty.
Yes.
Some scooty people they can understand. Okay, but afterwards, after 2 hours, 3 hours, 4 hours, there will become fucking more scoty. If one leave, another guy, they don't leave you. Okay, another army people, another officer, they don't leave you. Because early morning, small, small officer. Afterwards, big, big officer.
现在我们距离被断网的时间已经正式超过一天了。我真的没有办法想象为什么有一个国家可以这样对待自己的人民，因为要强行通过法案，就把这一整区的，包括讲电话、包括上网、所有的 WiFi 都把它封锁。然后呢，甚至是我们今天也两度有断电的状况。整个城市现在实施宵禁，只要军方不让你上街，他随时都可以把你赶走，叫你回家。
In the road, they're coming in the jeep, in the army jeep with the loudspeaker. Go to home, go to home, go to home. Don't stay road.
You were there, right?
Yeah, I was there.
我今天几乎所有的时间都待在船屋上面。很庆幸的是，这边的生活还是照旧，没有感受到什么样特别的变化。但是这种感觉非常的奇特，就像是你是在孤岛中的感觉，跟外界完全失联，然后也被外界完全封锁，有点像是被锁在监狱的感觉一样。虽然在里面很自由，可是跟外界完全没有任何联系，也没有办法出去。其实今天我一直想要到街上去看看，但是我船屋的主人他非常反对，他说他必须要照顾我们的安危，所以他就是不让我们去大街上面。直到晚上的时候，他才带我到主要的街道上面去。
这边的人目前晚上跟一大清早的时候是可以这样子通行的，没问题。但是如果是在白天，大白天的话，没有人可以走在这条路上。
那时候我也发现整个船屋这边第一排的船屋都是熄灯的，因为他们现在也正在罢工，所以这也算是他们一种抗议的方式。
目前他们在罢工，因为罢工的关系，所有的船屋也都是暗的。然后，除了这边有几个人在走路之外，大部分都是整个街道都是暗的，跟之前非常非常不一样。
很多的店家、餐厅也都关掉了。
老板的那家餐厅现在也没有开
了。走了大概三家杂货店才找到有卖香烟的，不然其他的都卖完了。
好，现在这边都没有开。
不是，这两位叔叔在哥这里看了。好，就是这样子。
不要了。现在的状况其实我觉得有点像暴风雨前的宁静，因为现在也没有确切的消息指出说这个35A或370的法案到底他们要不要让最高法院通过。现在时间是8月5号晚上的11点。明天8月6号中午，他们应该就会有最终的答案。但是我真的没有办法理解，怎么可以有一个国家的政府这样去对待自己的人民？有点像是把这边人民断水断电，让他们不能出去，让他们没有跟外界联系的方式。我觉得这样到底算是什么样的政府？我真的没有办法想象，如果是发生在台湾，我们的心情会是怎么样？我们的感受是什么？其实克什米尔某种程度上来说跟台湾都有一样要争取独立的问题，只不过我们要争取的其实只是一个名，但他们要争取的却是一个实。印度政府在这边部署了太多的军队，造成太多的伤亡，但是他们这边的人却一直受到印度政府长期的压迫，一直都是属于弱势的。很多的这些高知识分子后来都投入了这些独立运动，被冠上恐怖分子的这个名号。我觉得大家可以去想想说，为什么这样一个漂亮的地方，然后这边的人民也都非常的友善，会演变成这样子？到底是人民的问题还是政府的问题？
There was innocent family. So then he became terrorist. He was a son of professor.From high society. Right now in Kashmir, we have a lot of terrorists in South Kashmir. But you know what they are? They are doctor, they are engineer, they are a lawyer.
Some high education.
Yes, with a high education terrorist. But why they become a terrorist? Why they leave the doctor job? Why they leave the engineer job?
Why?
What is the reason? We have to see that. We have to go on the ground. We have to see what is the... We have to go inside. We have to see what is the problem. Why? Kashmiri people almost before were saying, we are happy to be with India. But right now, why they are saying, we want to be separate, we want to be Pakistan, why? Once you should come on the with the people, talk with the people. Don't trust anyone. Talk directly with the people. People, they don't have a gun. Local people, they don't have a gun. They don't have a knife. No one going to kill you. Talk with the people.
现在完全没有办法跟外界联系，所以其实我也很怕说，我家人会很担心我单位。我只是没有办法想象，这种事情发生在台湾会怎么样。所以我还是觉得我们自己很幸福。我们是可以离开的人，那克什米尔的人，他们是必须要一辈子去碰到这样的事情，这样不公不义的事情。其实状况是这样子，现在被困在这里，我们大家都很想要出去，可是目前军方应该规定是说，你必须要有你的机票，才有办法通过他们层层的这个检票站。他才会让你去机场，但是很不幸的是，现在我完全没有 WiFi， 那也没有网路，所以没有办法订机票。那我怎么可能会有这个电子机票？那住在同样的船屋有另外一个南非人，他是有机票的。那他明天的清晨就要出发，搭计程车过去。计程车的车资啊，也是涨了两三倍，但是现在没有办法。这个时候。所有的东西都开始飙，通货膨胀了，因为现在这个问题不知道会持续多久，所有人都很担心。有几个人明天都是要去机场的，那为什么要选在半夜四点？是因为那个时候的警察是最少的，而且那个时候通常是比较年轻的军官，所以比较不会抓得那么严格。或许我可以直接到机场，可是到机场之后又有更多的问题，包括说机场这边我买不买得到票，票价会不会非常非常贵等等的。那如果万一不成功的话，那我在某一个检票站被拦下来的话，我就必须要在那个检票站等司机把他们载过去到机场之后再回来。所以种种的不确定原因之下，我还是决定先待在这边安全的地方，等到我们有网路，希望明天就有，然后可以订好机票，我们再确定之后再上路，这样会比较安全。这大概是我目前的一个状况，跟大家报告一下。那一样，希望所有人都没事，一切平安，克什米尔平安。
好，受困的第二天，我们起床之后，其中一位南非人已经走了，希望他顺利的抵达机场。一样没有网路，一样什么都没有，但是在这边。还是非常平静，跟任何一天、任何其他一天一模一样。
你看啊，你要走过，干嘛要过？
好，今天八月六号，已经要日落了，快要七点了。目前我知道的消息还是他们还没有决定到底要不要撤回这个 35A370 的条款。我决定明天早上清晨大概四点的时候就要摸黑搭计程车前往机场。虽然我们没有机票，但是希望我们可以透过这样大清早的方式，然后直接到机场买机票。不然到现在这样的状况，其实真的拖太久了，已经是第二天没有网路，没有任何外界的联系方式，而且我担心如果再拖下去，可能这边的情况也会更不受控制，然后会更难出去，所以明天我们决定早上就要离开。现在是八月六号晚上的十一点多，我们现在还是没有网路，跟外界还是没有联系。整个局势现在还不是非常的明朗，现在印度政府这边，态度也算蛮强硬的，所以
基于种种考量，我还是觉得先离开克什米尔这个地区，对我现在的安全会比较好一点。今天已经跟计程车司机讲好，明天早上四点半的时候就会摸黑从这边出发。明天的话呢，其实我们不知道状况会怎么样，因为司机说会把我们放在外围，我们要等到机场六点多开门的时候呢，才能够自己走进去机场，大概要走800多公尺。其实针对克什米尔这个地方，真的还有很多东西想要讲，有太多美丽的地方，也有太多他们无奈的地方。真心的希望在这边每个人都能够安全，然后也希望最后克什米尔可以得到他应有的基本的人权。
好，我们现在要准备从我们的船屋出发，现在是清晨的4:10。
There's a curfew, no?
There is curfew, but they are going by highway, it's risk.
Risk?
Yeah, it's risk. Army can stop you. It's not upon the bus driver, it's upon the military or police.
Yeah, yeah.
Everywhere.
所有的这些人都是要去
加布的人。Ladakh is in J&K.
超级多人，超级多人。I heard they are trying to, change a mosque into a temple.
Yeah.
This is crazy. That's outrageous. You can't do that.
Everyone have, like, you have your religion, we have our religion.
Yeah, we just respect each other. Why should we
interfere?
Yeah.
Why should?
Just,
We are, like, 4:30 p.m. a.m. We are praying.
Yeah.
You are going to church on Sunday.
Yeah.
So it's up to you.
Yeah.
Where you are going, where you want to go. So it's not my fault. It's not my problem. It's not your problem. I'm praying or not. You understand?
Yeah.
So why should we interfere?
We're 现在要过去，然后大家可以看到我身后有一些军人。然后我们现在就是要往前走到前面等机场，大概在一个小时之后会开门。现在有一波的人都在，我不知道现在是什么状况，可是现在很多人就是往前跑。
刚刚跟所有人认到头进去机场。
好，目前呢，现在这个 Air Indigo 还没有开，所以我们现在在这边等，大概还有半个小时。然后大家可以看到，其实很多的人都在这边等 ，just waiting for the counter to be opened.
I am from London, England. I am very tired. I have a very bad knee and a very sick wife at home in England. I just want to leave anywhere.
Yeah, please help this guy. Donate under this link.
Yeah,
donate. Cash only, no credit card.
We are still stuck in Srinagar Airport and we can't go out. Look at this crowd here. Just move the camera around, show the viewers. You don't even know if we can go out from Srinagar. If not, we're gonna sleep here tonight. Yeah.
好，现在状况其实有点混乱，大家就是有些人在插队，然后有些人就是大家可以自己看一下，等得有点不耐烦了。
They're cutting the line. You have no respect. These people are waiting like 1 to 2 hours.They don't know you. Where's the line? Look, where's the line?
Where's the line?
Yeah, hi. Take a video of this, guys. Cutting the line. No interview, my friend. Interview. Why you cut the line? Tell the world.Okay.
Why?
This guy.
Where are you from? What's your name? Why are you cutting the line?
He's going to prison next.
Are you going to arrest him?
In Calcutta.
No arrest him for cutting the line.
This guy.
狂插队，今天是狂插队。
I'm going to jail.
你可以
走开吗？
这
个
小哥，
这
个
小哥，但是现在我们的 David 他打打。
经过了整整的三个小时，真的站了三个小时，这样子，我终于拿到机票了，在这边，下午出发，好 ，OK。太累了，真的是心很累。等一下就说，我现在已经在机场里面，安全的抵达机场里面了。然后呢，我旁边呢也都是其他的台湾人。我们不是孤单的，我们没有死，我们还没死。OK， 我们会回去的。对，因为消失了两天，我知道大家可能很担心。我现在已经顺利的进来斯里兰卡的机场。然后等一下就要准备要登机了。其实大家可以发现，今天早上在买票的时候，真的是一个非常混乱的情况，真的有点像难民在逃难的时候要抢票的感觉。不过好在，反正我们经过了三个小时之后，我们还是顺利的买到票了，而且票价也不会太贵，所以这是蛮值得庆幸的。离开这里了，我觉得有很多地方还想再去，有很多东西还想要再了解。我想我一定会再回到克什米尔这个地方，但是碍于现在的局势，我觉得我们现在先离开可能是比较好的。下一个地点请大家期待一下，一样是非常精彩。好，那我们就下一次见了。
So guys, I've managed to come inside Srinagar Airport. As you might have seen earlier this morning, it was chaos at the ticket counter. People are cutting in line. They don't give a fuck about the line. We're telling everybody to stay in line, but apparently, it doesn't work out in India. Well, fortunately, we still got our tickets after 3 hours of standing, and it was for a reasonable price, so I think I'm happy with that. So this is it. We're gonna leave Kashmir now. I still have a lot of things I want to see, a lot of places I want to go to, and a lot of things I want to know about Kashmir. But, you know, due to the circumstances, I think it's in my best interest to just leave for now.I'm definitely gonna come back someday in the future, that's for sure. So I hope everybody stays safe in Kashmir and nobody gets hurt. And inshallah, this Kashmir will be having its rightful freedom someday. Alright, so the place where I'm heading to now is gonna be an interesting place. So remember to like this video, subscribe to the channel, turn on the notification, and I'll see you in the next one.